The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said.
Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
Yeah, you can only coast so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady.
Push! Don't push something so heavy. Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look! These things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
Oh, my hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world. That we look upon
should tumble and fall, or the mountain should crumble. The world's a big old place,
filled with wonders.
Tell that to my legs.
You guys even pushing?
Hard as I can.
With everything I've got, shed a tear in no time. Just as long as you stay.
Hey there! Y'all kept a girl waiting! Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Luna Freya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast. She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
Now, play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip!
Wait, what's a gill?
If the gill says there's a city car in the garage,
how you reckon?
Welcome. Y'all hungry for info? Y'all see anything you like? These nasties here have been a real pain in the rear. Much obliged. Appreciate it. Bet you youngins got an appetite. Make sure y'all go prepared.
A moment, Noct. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
What do you reckon, Chocobo?
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Hate to ask, but could we borrow some cash?
Oh, now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
All according to Sid's plan. I say we play along. Teach him not to underestimate us.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Better make tracks. Ignis, we're going.
On my way.
Looks like we found our first targets.
Ready, Noct?
What?
Excellent work. On we go.
Time.
Let's get on with it.
So, where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it. Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. We'll take care of it.
Whoa, that wasn't part of the deal.
Yeah.
Hey, hey! Trying to catch him off guard.
See ya!
You know, you might be able to counter if you started parrying properly.
This one's just for you!
Nice. Mission complete.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Oh, got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack. This.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
I am not in the wildlife. That guy. Ran over here! fast as I could. Don't be like that!
You're on fire today!
No big deal.
Hey, what about the shack over there?
Oh.
In here, the man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Sure, we'll do it. Well, for the right price.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Phew. For a second, I thought you were gonna forget to ask for cash.
Wise to rest up before we set out. In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
We're here. Let's call it a day.
I'll see what I can whip up.
perfect timing.
Nailed it.
Why can't I warp too? So unfair.
Not bad.
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Sid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
Well, like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Sid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.